I hate it. I hate the way you're always right. I hate it when you lie. I hate it when you make me laugh. Even worse, when you make me cry. I hate it when you're not around and the fact that you didn't call. But mostly I hate the way I don't hate you. Not even close. Not even a little bit. Not even at all.
Why are you looking at me like that?
I can see you standing, honey, with his arms around your body, laughing, but the joke's not funny at all. And it took you five whole minutes
to
pack us up and leave me with it, holding all this love out here in the hall.
I just want you to be happy.
I think I've seen this film before, and I didn't like the ending.
Sometimes
you're not my
the people we like don't like us back. It's painful, but there's nothing we can do about it.
That's when hope is needed. You were my town, now I'm in exile, seeing you out.
You know, I was devastated when I found out you're married.
I've seen this film before.
But that was nothing like the pain I felt seeing you unhappy.
Will you marry me?
More than anything, Ronnie, I want you to be happy.
You need to answer that question.
Up everything
I can
for you.
See you staring, honey.
Why are you doing this?
We were right together, Fiona. We are right together. Like
you said this was the biggest job you've ever had.
I don't care about any of that. I want us to have a life. Just tell me you want the same thing.
Those eyes you should go with him.
What?
Hey, Jonathan.
But I need something else now.
Gus?
I don't know. But I know it's not you.
I don't know how to go on without.
You don't. Take her listen.
You have to let me go. You have to let me let you go. I need you to do that for me.
Human touch, our first form of communication. Safety, security, comfort, all in the gentle caress of a finger or the brush of lips on a soft cheek. It connects us when we're happy.